But right now, Florida Highway Patrol on the scene of a deadly crash in Hamilton County. Here is a shot from Florida 511 traffic camera on I-75 northbound near mile marker 461. You can see the emergency vehicles along the side of the road. FHP says the crash happened at about 8:15 this morning. It's not causing any traffic problems. We're working to get more information. Look for updates on our website and news app.